What is going to make them such a dynamic duo in the backfield?
Well, I think they have the ideal complementary system. When you think about Derrick Henry being the big bang of the bruiser, the guy that can run in between the tackles, and give them that physicality that they want. And then in Dion Lewis, you talk about a special playmaker, a guy that is a sneaky runner.
Official ruling touchdown.